coming out here since I was like 8 years old, just watching. It's crazy to be here.
How different is that going to be? And I think I read that you've been standard bearers forever.
Ever.
A little bit of a change of a role. Mm-hmm. How different is that going to be just from growing up watching these players and now?
I mean, it's going to be just a dream come true. Like, I don't even know how to explain it, but just to be out here and actually compete with all the best players in the world, it's just going to be exhilarating. Coming out here with really nothing to lose is really exciting for me, and just being able to play my game and not really worry because it's not my first or my last, so mm-hmm. hopefully just being able to just come out here and have nothing to lose. My first goal would be to make the cut for sure. But I mean, my main goal is just to play good golf, and I mean, just see how that goes, and just take each hole one by one is what I've been saying to a lot of people. Just calm the nerves and play each shot one by one.